dead ball shoulder squat. So there's a real tendency, the heavier this gets, for your hips to shift to the side. So we want to stay nice and braced, shoulders level if at all possible, really controlling the descent. Obviously always even it up on both sides.